Let's make these delicious and juicy ground chicken kebabs baked in the oven. I ground my own chicken breast, but you can use a pre-mixed ground chicken mix already, and then I added the finely chopped vegetables to it. The onion, you want to chop it and let it sit in a paper towel and squeeze out all the liquid, making sure to not throw the liquid away. Then add all the spices and mix. Baking soda is a key ingredient here. You don't want to skip it because it helps the chicken retain the moisture and the kebabs will stay moist. So mix and let it sit, and then dip your hand into the onion liquid to shape the chicken onto the skewers. This helps them stick and adhere to the skewers, and then it adds a little bit of flavor too. If you're using wooden skewers like me, make sure you soak them for an hour before using, then bake until golden perfection like this, and enjoy.